95,976票. Number of votes given to candidate number one.
It is a predictable result, but I think it is a pity that many of the non-pro-establishment people have not come out to cast their vote. However, they give up the right themselves. In the next 4 years, we can prove to these people that the improvement of the election system is a very good start for Hong Kong.
The government has not set any target for voter turnout rate, not for this election, not for previous elections, because there is a combination of factors that will affect the voter turnout rate in any election. Public elections in Hong Kong have to fulfill the requirements of being a fair, open, competitive and honest election. But on this occasion, I have set additional targets that it has to be very efficient. It has to be as people-oriented as possible.
I每年都出嚟投㗎，係啊，我因為最主要咧就係盡咗公民嘅責任，即係希望可以議員可以幫到我哋個社會係安寧啊，樣樣嘢咯。
嗰啲候選人咧，我都有睇過曬佢哋單張，老實講，我都唔識佢哋，所以我都唔知，係咪先？係咪啊？我就係睇佢個容貌啦，邊啲比較五官端正啊，個樣又幾斯文，即係好同人和蔼啲啊咁樣啦，同埋佢有時有家庭有嘢，咁啊都係應該係一個好先生啦，係咪先？咁我係揀呢啲咯，因為四個都唔識嘛。
今日投票相當順利，同埋裏邊嘅工作人員咧好好禮貌，同埋所花咧都係兩三分鐘嘅。我似乎今年嘅氣氛好似平淡啲，即係往年咧都覺得好多人出嚟競選，而家好似靜英英咁，可能或者時間上咗啦。我希望香港咧平穩度過。
不要搞那麼多老舊東西了，我們香港的居民都是希望一個和平的生活。